We don't need that one anymore. Well, here's... Scott Ulrich. All of us in folk music, every artist wants to be heard. And for a period in the 80s and the 90s, many of us were heard because of Scott Ulrich, because he wrote about us. And he wrote feelingly, and he wrote very, very accurately. In a book, a nonfiction book, which is wonderful, and a fiction book, which was, in some ways, truer than the nonfiction book. But the sad part of that is becoming famous because of that, becoming famous because of his radio show, is nobody understood around here for a long time what a fabulous performer he was. Garner Rogers said, you know, I had to follow that guy. will you please welcome Scott?